recommended use and advice for reliable harvesting. The class pickup are characterized by unique ground contour following and automatic crop flow adjustment. Coupling is easy and quick. The pickup and intake auger drive chains and drive gears are lubricated automatically. The supply of 4 liters of oil is sufficient for 180 operating hours. Lubrication is performed continuously and directly on the chains using brushes. With the optional chain lubrication, they reduce maintenance costs and increase reliability. For optimum ground tracking, the end stops must be taut in the system once. The front attachment detection of the Jaguar stores these values, so there is no need to teach it again if the pickup is removed and then refitted again at a later date. You can set the desired real-time height using the guide wheels. The setting should be applied in the field. A key indicator for optimum ground tracking is the centering of the stop pin in this slotted hole on the right-hand side. It is quick and easy to show the driver the correct position to set the driver's visual indicator once. The operator saves this setting by pressing and holding the ground pressure control for active contour control button. This ensures optimum automatic ground tracking. Setting and learning processes are simple and fast and are saved for repeated use. The pickup has flexible adjustment options. This includes the possibility of twisting the pickup relative to the main frame via the torsion dampers and the standard swing movement compensation of the entire pickup. The combination of the freely suspended pickup and the suspended frame gives the pickup an exceptionally high flexibility for an optimal adaptation to the most diverse ground contours. With active contour, the complete ground tracking is controlled fully automatically, no matter how rough or hilly the terrain is. As soon as the pickup, guided by the guide wheels, is moved to a different height, the hydraulic alignment takes place immediately via lowering or lifting the front attachment by means of a potentiometer. The corresponding tool view is displayed to the driver in CBUS. The active contour maintains the correct setting value of 75, for example. The end position of the intake auger is defined by the height adjustment of the steel rollers. Recommendation: high distance from auger to floor plate for high-yielding crops and low distance for low-yielding crops. The advantage is optimal adjustment of the crop flow to the throughput. The pickup can also be perfectly adapted to a wide range of harvesting conditions thanks to its two variable drives. Speeds are changed automatically. For cleanest crop pickup, the pickup adapts to the ground speed. The hydraulic auxiliary drive is controlled variably and automatically, independent of the intake auger. The intake auger is also variable and driven via the quick release coupler. To ensure that the crop flow is optimally matched to all harvesting conditions, above 5 kilometers per hour, the intake auger speed is also adapted to the ground speed. Cleanest crop pickup. Optimum throughput even at very high yields and slow driving speed, as well as fast forward speeds and low yields. Optimum utilization for the Jaguar up to 925 horsepower. The Class Chem Pilot takes over the steering when picking up swaths. This enables working speeds of up to 15 kilometers per hour to be achieved without fatigue. This allows the driver to concentrate on filling the trailer and crop loss-free harvesting. The Class Chem Pilot identifies the swath in 3 dimensions and automatically performs the corresponding steering movement. The Class Chem Pilot is a real relief for the driver. The Class Pickup stands for simple operation, unique ground tracking through active contour and the pendulum frame, clean crop pickup, automatic speed adjustment, reliable throughput, automatic steering with CamPilot.